Science Summary. Chinese researchers report that they have built the world's largest network of quantum communication networks. They integrated over 700 optical fiber and 2 ground-to-satellite links, for a total distance between nodes of up to 4,600 kilometers. The network extending from Shanghai to Beijing interconnects quantum networks, each varying in structure, and could be a prototype of a future global quantum internet in which data physically can't be eavesdropped on between end devices, and interconnected quantum computers can calculate solutions to quantum algorithms together. Researchers published the first systematic review of the scientific evidence around global waste and the impact of contemporary waste management on human health and life. They provide assessments, suggestions for corrective action, engineering solutions, and requests for further research. They estimate that about half of all the municipal solid terrestrial waste, or close to 1 billion tons per year, is either not collected or mismanaged after collection, often being burned in open and uncontrolled fires. The authors conclude that massive risk mitigation can be delivered, while noting that the identified broad priority areas each lack a high-quality research base, partly due to an absence of substantial research funding, which the currently available number of eligible or otherwise motivated scientists and engineers often require. News outlets report that scientists detected an FM radio signal from Jupiter's moon Ganymede, the 9th largest object in the solar system and the only moon known to have a magnetic field. According to the reports, these emissions were caused by electrons spiraling around the moon's magnetic field lines, and are similar to both Wi-Fi signals on Earth and the long-known radio emissions from Jupiter. The detection was made with the Juno spacecraft that orbits Jupiter since 2016 at a location where the planet's magnetic field lines connect with those of its moon. Beyond public statements from one NASA scientist and one image with some details about the detection, scientists have not yet published or announced any official press release or study about it. A group of 17 high-ranking ecologists publishes a perspective piece reviewing research and data that indicate future environmental conditions will be far more dangerous than currently believed, and conclude that the current challenges that humanity faces, when considered individually, are enormous and underestimated even by well-informed individuals. They caution that an optimism bias is prevalent and that fundamental socioeconomic changes are required. In the largely static document that was published by a scientific journal, the small group lists a few of such changes they deduced to be adequate or necessary in the form of very brief and broad descriptions. Archaeologists report the discovery and analysis of what may be the earliest unambiguous evidence for human use of symbols, a circa 120,000 years old bone engraved with 6 lines. Their analysis concludes that the grooves weren't the result of inadvertent scratches. Other early possible evidence of symbolic behavior by humans relate to the use of pigment, personal decoration, and displays of individual or group identity, with some studies suggesting that such psycho-socio-cultural signaling dates back to about 300,000 years ago, to around the time Homo sapiens is thought to have emerged. Astronomers report the discovery of a planetary system of 6 exoplanets, in which 5 are locked in a chain of rhythmic orbital periods. These orbit their central star in a so-called chain of Laplace resonances. Other star-based systems, such as TRAPPIST-1, with even longer chains of resonance, have been discovered before, and within our solar system, Neptune and Pluto, as well as 3 of Jupiter's moons, are known to exhibit such resonances as well. However, in addition to this highly rare and ordered arrangement, the disordered composition of the planets, which varies in density from planet to planet, substantially defies current theories, as any disruptive influence on the system since its formation could easily render the fragile orbits chaotic. The setup indicates the presence of yet unknown properties or mechanisms of the system, such as of its isolation, formation, or evolution. Furthermore, the system, which is located about 200 light-years from the Sun, is well-suited for further observations and could substantially improve the understanding of planets. A scientific review finds that global ice loss is speeding up at a record rate, matching worst-case scenarios of the IPCC. It increased by almost 60%. From 0.8 trillion tons per year in the 1990s to 1.3 trillion tons by 2017. The greatest quantities were lost from floating polar ice, which may further accelerate global warming due to a feedback loop. While the white polar ice reflects solar radiation into space, the dark water uncovered by melting absorbs more heat. Sea level rise is projected to have serious effects on coastal areas worldwide this century. Researchers report a way to manufacture transparent wood, lighter and stronger than glass, that requires substantially smaller amounts of chemicals and energy than methods used before. The thin wood is claimed to be about 50 times stronger and lighter than wood treated with previous processes. Transparent wood produced with the described natural sunlight-based process called solar-assisted chemical brushing could be used for touch-sensitive displays, solar cells, and energy-efficient buildings. Scientists report in a preprint that a characteristic mutation of the novel coronavirus variants of concern detected in the UK and Nigeria is showing a significant exponential increase in worldwide occurrence, similar to the now globally prevalent mutation D614G. A Federal Medical Institute of Japan reports the detection of a SARS-CoV-2 variant of concern in tests of travelers from Brazil. It was later reported to originate from circulation in Brazil and to have been involved in widespread infections in the capital of the state of Amazonas, despite earlier studies suggesting that the city is above the theoretical herd immunity threshold due to a large wave of infections around May 2020. Preliminary analyses indicate that the SARS-CoV-2 variant of concern detected in the UK is associated with increased severity of COVID-19. Medical scientists report that the variant of concern from South Africa may not be well mitigated by current vaccines. Scientists report that reductions in global air pollution due to COVID-19 lockdowns were larger than expected, resulting in a slight warming rather than a slight cooling effect on Earth's climate during 2020. Aerosol pollution is known to deflect sunlight, which cools the planet's climate. News outlets report that worldwide engineers are discussing a negative leap second and other possible timekeeping measures as Earth has been spinning faster in 2020. Last year, Earth's average rotational speed was the fastest recorded so far, after consistently decreasing during the last decades. This is not thought to be problematic in itself, but does affect timekeeping in modern information technology the same way as conventional leap seconds. Scientists conclude that environmental factors played a major role in the evolution of the slowly evolving, currently low-diverse crocodilians and their ancestor relatives. Warmer climate was found to be associated with high evolutionary rates and larger body sizes. Scientists report the discovery of the most distant and therefore oldest quasar. It is located 13 billion light-years away and significantly challenges theoretical models of early growth of supermassive black holes as it apparently existed just circa 670 million years after the Big Bang, despite its large size. Archaeologists report that the cultural phase in Africa called Middle Stone Age, thought to have lasted from about 300 to 30,000 years ago, lasted to about 11,000 years ago in some areas. Their results highlight significant spatio-temporal variability and the complexity of the cultural history and evolution of humanity. A study suggests that childhood diet and exercise can substantially affect adult microbiome composition and diversity. Its authors show that in mice, a diet high in fat and sugar still substantially affects the gut microbiome after what equates to 6 human years. Researchers report that large populations consistently develop highly similar category systems. This may be relevant to lexical aspects of large communication networks and cultures such as folksonomies and language in general. Astrophysicists report a new way for energy extraction from rotating black holes that have a high spin. Reconnection of magnetic field lines of an externally supplied magnetic field would accelerate plasma particles escaping the black hole. Advanced civilizations may be capable of harnessing energy this way with high efficiency. This may be relevant to the search for extraterrestrial intelligence and the accuracy of the Kardashev scale. Chinese researchers report the successful transmission of entangled photons between drones used as nodes for prototypes of mobile quantum networks or flexible network extensions. This could be the first work in which entangled particles were successfully sent between two moving devices. Researchers report that myeloid cells are drivers of an inflammation element of brain aging in mice, and that this can be reversed or prevented via inhibition of their EP2 signaling. They conclude that this shows that cognitive aging could be reversed by reprogramming elements of the human physiological system, such as by restoring youthful immune functions this way. A study described as the first long-term assessment of global bee decline, which analyzed public data of over a century, finds that the number of bee species declined steeply after 1990, shrinking by a quarter in the decades starting 2006 compared to before the 1990s.